order? Yeah, I found something. Yeah. We gotta measure and find the,
first call for the girls' shot put. First call for the girls' shot put.
Thank you.
First call for the girls' 3,200 meter run. First call for the girls' 3,200 meter run. It will start at 1:30. Official track time is on the scoreboard.
Yeah.
Please clear the track for the girls' 3,200 meter run. Please clear the track. First and second call for the boys' 3,200 meter run. First and second call for the boys' 3,200 meter run.
for boys long jump. First call for boys long jump. We need the Woodlands Christian bus and the British School van. We need you to relocate your vehicles. Please check with the security guard who is out by your vehicles. They're currently in the car line. British School van and Woodland Christian bus need to be moved. Thank you. for the boys' long jump. Final call, boys' long jump. British International Boys Long Jumpers, you need to check in immediately. Long jumpers from British International, you need to check in immediately. high jump. First call for girls high jump.
Thank you.
for girls high jump. Final call for girls high jump. girls high jumper, please report to the high jump pit. Fort Bend girls high jumpers. fans and athletes out there, we have canes available at the concession stand. We have fresh Cane's chicken available at the concession stand if you are hungry. Could the head coach from Fort Bend please report to the pole vault mat for a quick meeting? The head coach from Fort Bend, please report to the pole vault pit. All results from today's meet can be found in real time at live.athletic.net. Here are the results for the men's 3,200 meter run. Looks like it was a Woodlands Christian sweep. In third place, with a time of 10 minutes, 12.58 seconds, was Zach Bagnoli. In second place, with a time of 9 minutes, 45.29 seconds, was Josh Mweck. And in first place, with a time of 9 minutes, 43.88 seconds, was Ben Shearer, all from Woodlands Christian. Again, to see the complete results, just go to live.athletic.net. And here are the results for the girls' 3,200 meter run. In third place, with a time of 13 minutes, 20.26 seconds, was Annie Perry from Frascati. In second place, with a time of 13 minutes, 7.55 seconds, was Kyra Whitman from Fort Bend Christian. And in first place, with a time of 12 minutes, 44.1 seconds, was Fern Shirley from the Woodlands Christian. Here are the results for the boys' high jump. In third place, with a jump of 5 feet 8 inches, was David Kazimierowicz from Fort Bend Christian. In second place, with a jump of 5 feet 8 inches, was Wyatt Mayer from LSA. And in first place, with a jump of 5 feet 8 inches, was Rorick Hawkins from the Woodlands Christian. Here are the final results for the women's long jump. In third place, with a jump of 16 feet, 2.5 inches, was Jocelyn Klagas from the Woodlands Christian. In second place, with a jump of 17 feet and a half an inch, was Haley Killow from Second Baptist. And in first place, with a jump of 18 feet, 10.5 inches, was Ayanna Smith from LSA. Here are the results for the girls' pole vault. In third place, with a jump of 8 feet even, was McKenna Robbins from LSA. In second place, also with a jump of 8 feet even, was Isla Caudill from LSA. And in first place with a jump of 9 feet was Megan Hannigan from the Woodlands Christian.
Thank you.
Landon Rachi, please follow your mom to the timer's tent. Landon Rachi, please follow your mom to the timer's tent. I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but there has been lightning detected in the area. We're going to need all athletes, coaches, and fans to head under the pavilion. Right behind the press box, there is a covered area, and we need everyone No exceptions to go under the covered area. Thank you very much. Hopefully the next time you hear my voice, I'll have good news.